1 year and 3 months ago, a man was shot to death in this casino parking lot, and the Delano Police Department did not have a suspect. Now they say they have their guy, 31-year-old Carlos Riveles, but they don't think he acted alone. Riveles is a convicted felon who has been sentenced to more than 3 years behind bars, but he's never received a first-degree murder charge like this.